It's gonna be a clip in here where I'm literally like in the same setting with the same clothes on because I forgot to do an intro, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it now.
And you're wasted with your latest. Yeah, I'm the reason why you always getting faded. Take a shot for me. Oh, 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 oh. Take a shot for me.
It's Leasia, and thanks for watching me. As by the title, today is gonna be like a Sunday reset or like a daily vlog for today. Today's January 22nd, it's Monday. The vlog that y'all are seeing is Sunday, like the first clip or the second clip. This is gonna be the first clip. It's me getting ready for today, so that's why my hair is and stuff is gonna be like that. But I completely forgot to do an intro, so this is the intro. And yeah, I hope y'all enjoy. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I guess. Bye.
I just tried this new hairstyle, and like, I don't know how I feel about it, but I'm not taking it down because it took me a little minute to do it. You know. Look, this head is still pumping up or whatever. But it's like a half a pound down. I've been seeing the girls on TikTok do it. And I was gonna wear this to work out tomorrow, so I'm gonna take this off. But yeah. But I did my lashes. I don't really record. I'm really not done doing them, so I was gonna finish them because you know I gotta stack them, and then if you can tell, like the inner corners are not done. But yeah, I started them because I be making like crazy faces when I'm doing my stuff, so that would like no, that just would have, and I still gotta do it, so y'all still gonna see them, but at least it won't be like longer, if that makes sense. But yeah, so we're gonna finish the hair for school tomorrow. And I was gonna say I gotta read my book, but I forgot. I did my homework earlier. We supposed to be working out at 7 a.m. tomorrow too, so that's why I'm really like doing everything now, because after I work out at 7, we're going straight to my first class, and then after that I'm gonna be too tired to even like continue getting ready. So that's the tea. I'm gonna spray some stuff on my lace, and then we're gonna braid this up in the back. Actually, I'm not gonna braid it up, cause every time I braid it up, like it's like loose curls, and I really like this fluffy look. If that makes sense, like I like it more fluffy and teased. I'll be separating the curls so it looks like big. But yeah. This is the, I'm in my workout outfit, honestly. And all the extra, we gotta unplug this hot comb. I just burnt myself. I've been making TikToks, I'm gonna post those. People been buying from my, me selling clothes. I done made $40 today from selling my clothes. Like, y'all like what I wear? Surprising. Half of the clothes let me not say what I wear, because I bought and didn't wear them. That's why I'm selling. But yeah, I had to do my hair because in order for me to pick an outfit, like you just gotta look at the hair. I don't know if I'm the only one that does that, but like you just have to look at the hair. You just have to. So I'm gonna touch up or do some more of my lashes, even though they're all the way right here. And then we're gonna, actually I'm gonna spray my legs that way that can be melting while I do that. So hold on, give me eyes back, y'all. So I don't spray like the lace too much because the girls said that, and this is broke, so if I spray it, I've seen this girl do this trick where, oh my god, like you tap it where it's needed, and honestly it's needed everywhere, but she said don't spray it directly on your lace. I'm gonna have that caked look. So that's what we're doing. And then she said blow dry it so it can dry before, so it won't get stuck on the band, which makes sense. I stretch mine so that way I know, like, for sure that they be on. I'm strong, y'all, so don't say anything to me. Goodness, we're gonna double tie. The big guy stay on. Am I even done making TikToks while I'm sitting here doing all this? We gonna hope that I am. I'm pretty sure I am. I made like 3, so that should be good enough. I don't know about y'all. I don't know why I'm trying to get, what made me want to get TikTok famous, because this girl that I watched that do hair, y'all probably know her. She posted a video about she bought a car from being TikTok famous. Baby, please give me a like. Please. Please give a girl a like. You know what I'm saying? But I'm going to touch up my lashes. And then I'm thinking about wearing, I don't know. I really wanted to wear those camo cargos, but like I didn't wear those like 3 times. Like that's kind of dead. I don't want people to start thinking that's all I have to wear. My bestie did just give me these new jeans. They're kind of cargos, but they're skinny at the same time. So they're not really like, I don't know. They're not really loose, if that makes sense. Like, y'all know how cargo pants be loose. So, we gonna see though. But this is for sure what I'm working out in tomorrow. I do not care. Like, I'm not gonna keep changing clothes. That's why I have to keep washing clothes. I change clothes like every time I change my freaking underwear. Let me give y'all a review on the TikTok. I got these clusters from the TikTok shop, and honestly, they're not bad, but the glue that it comes with, like, it doesn't work for me. I don't know, it may work for you, but like, I guess my eyes, like, maybe they're just too watery a lot, but it does not work for me. So what I do is I still use that, but I use like weed glue. Like, that this is forever what I'm going to use is the weed glue. I try to use without, they feel it like the same day. I'm not doing it. But I love that it came with that. And I used to seal too, because even though like I use the glue. Like I just said, I just feel like the seal just helps it a little more, if that makes sense. So I feel like my lighting looks different. I'll just fix this lash. Let's look in the actual mirror. I'll poke myself in the eye and start crying, and then boom, lashes all over again. I feel like this is enough. I need to get my eyebrows done, cause I'm tired of drawing them on. But yeah, this is the hair and the lashes for tomorrow, or for the rest of the week, really. I gotta unplug that hot comb, because baby, she's starting to smell burnt. Starting to smell burnt in here. Nobody knows me like you do. Every time I try, I look at my mama. Body to body, skin to skin, I'm never gonna look like this again. You made for me. Don't let me find my made for me. Be ducked off. My made for me gonna be so spoiled. Like, Please don't let me find my mate for me. It's over with. It's so over with. So over with. I think my roommate is trying to come in here. My door's locked. To body, skin to skin. Do I want to braid this up? I feel like if I don't braid it up, it's going to be all matted in the morning. I ain't going to have time to be doing all that. I'm going to braid it up. Yes. Tell me I'm going to be looking crazy. I still don't know when I'm wearing school tomorrow. I probably gonna be joggers and a shirt because, like, I don't have time. Like, I really don't. Oh my gosh, this is kind of cute with the braid. Do y'all see that? Hold on, wait a minute. Maybe remixing. I had called my best friend because I thought this hairstyle was childish on me. I was having nostalgia when I had to get ready for cheer. And we had to have half ups and half downs. And then when I did competition cheer, though, we always had to have our hair like slicked in a high ponytail, and the ponytail had to be teased with red lip, makeup fully done. Y'all know if y'all are chilling with them compared. Half these people texting me about these clothes, and half of them is already sold. Y'all gotta catch you next time, boo boo. Y'all, and today I literally had the conversation of me about me saving money. I had a pep talk with myself. I'm like, girl, you need to start saving money because you got to help your mama out with these car bills, bro. And as soon as I had that pep talk with myself and made up like a little saving account, guess what I did, y'all? Bought a Shein. But at least it was like the afterpay. So, like, I bought $50 worth of clothes, but today I only had to pay like $10.98. So, that's a big step in my defense. Like, I feel like that's a big step. But, yeah. I can't wait for that package though. Literally, I think they just sent me a message about it being shipped, so it's literally too late. But I have to use the bathroom, and then I'm gonna be back because, again, I still gotta pick my clothes out. So we finna do that. Holla. So y'all, we getting dressed for school, and it's currently, where's my stuff? It's 8 something. I don't know what time it is. It's 8 something. And no, I did not wake up this morning and go work out because I didn't even get no sleep last night. My belt is on backwards. That just made me so mad. I'm kind of in a rush because I'm trying to go get breakfast before my class. Because baby, I was hungry. If I don't get a little away from, it gotta be 8:30 because my thing just went off. Saying I have math class at 8:30. I'm gonna tuck that in the bag. What the world? Y'all see that? Oh, my thing. Okay. What are you doing? Oops. Ow, I just stepped on my own toe. Like, kick shit in the butt. So I took the braid out down, and y'all can see why I didn't want my hair braided out. Because, like, I feel like, y'all ever did braid out on y'all natural hair? This is what it gives. It always gives that. See. see my makeup routine. I really don't call it makeup because it's really nothing. Oh. Okay. That looks way better than what it was looking like yesterday. TikTok show y'all some things, I'm telling y'all. You better go follow them. The rules, the girls will always help y'all out. They will never leave you running. Yes, I still have on the blue shirt because I didn't feel like putting on the bra. But, let me go take my routines out before I start this. Hold on. Brush my teeth. I don't know why. Like, I put lip gloss on before I brush my teeth. But we gotta hurry up because it's 8:30. In order for me, we're gonna be late. I don't care. I'm hungry. Like, I really don't care. I'm hungry. I cannot go to class for another hour and don't eat. But then I'm gonna throw up and we don't want that. And then it's Red Beans Monday. So after class, like, I'm not gonna wanna eat because it don't start till 11 and we get out at 10. And I think Morgan have class. She does. So we have to eat. And this is my makeup routine. I do my eyebrows and then I put like, I'm stuttering because I'm trying to rush. But what I do is I don't like put my hand or dab it on my hand. I just lightly put it on my face because I don't want it to be like thick, if that makes sense. Like, I just want a light touch of foundation so my skin tone be even everywhere. Because I've seen videos of girls who wear too much makeup. And I'm not a fan of looking like that when I'm older. Like, I'm just not. That's not tea for me. Then it's winter, so the makeup is going to look like it's darker than me. Because it's cold outside. I'm a little pale. And what I do is I dot, baby dot. And we spread that out. Spread it out. Spray. Let that dry while we get the powder. Always the same. Not too much though, y'all. Just enough to cover where the concealer is. And then spray again. Let me take our. Oh, we also gotta line our lips. And now we're gonna take our mascara, do our bottom lashes, and we're done with the makeup. I just almost poked myself in the eye. I know y'all seen it. Like, I just know y'all seen me almost in my life with a flash. And this new lip gloss I got. Kind of tea, because I don't know if y'all can see glitter. And that's the makeup, not too much actually, like not too much at all, literally just 2-3 things. Let me see. Y'all can't even really see that I put any on. And that's what I like. That's exactly what I like. I don't like it noticeable. I just like, you know, the natural look. The bright under eye and stuff like that. I almost cursed. Okay, we gotta go though, y'all. Because it's probably like 8:40 now. I'm gonna move. I'm gonna tease my hair. Again, I hate that look. Like, I hate this. Okay, y'all. University 100. We gonna see. I'm pretty sure it's University 100. I don't know. I don't think so, though, because... Alright. So, y'all... I may vlog throughout the day, who knows, if not, this is, you know, everything, but I'm for sure gonna have an outro, so I'll see y'all later. Okay. Walking into my room right now from my first class, and it was pretty cool. We learned nothing because we already had this lesson from Friday, but a lot of people didn't come to class Friday, so he retarded. I wish he would have emailed and said that he was reteaching again, because then I just want to win, because, like, first off, I already know it. Second off, if you're going to reteach the same thing, like, now you're repeating yourself. So, it's like, you know. But, hey, that's you. That's me, though. You the teacher, so I'm just going to come. But today, my schedule changed a little bit because apparently my boss has COVID. With that being said, if he not there, I have no work. Like, I have no work. But I'm probably still gonna go tomorrow because I know, like, his coworkers be needing help. So tomorrow I'm gonna see if they need any help. And then, well, since I don't have work today, my next class is English, and that's not until 12, and it's like 9:50. So I was gonna start cleaning my room up, but I think I'm gonna start cleaning up after English, because after English, like, I have this big gap, which is my communication class, and it'll start till 6, and it's like right there by my dorm. So yeah, probably gonna go probably after English class. I'm gonna come here, clean my room up, and then, well, I'm really giving my dorm like another makeover, because I want to change my room around, because it's the same. Like, a lot of people change their rooms around from last spring semester, because, you know, like, they're changing it up. So I think I'm gonna move my bed, and then, like, I have like all my stuff that I use every day under my bed. I may change that. I don't know how I'm gonna change it yet, but I know for sure, like, I'm changing my room up today, because I've been thinking about it. Because for one, when I moved my room like this, like, it felt like it was clustered. Either I may change my room around, or I may just clean it up.
Because I know for sure the closet, like, I just threw clothes, like, in that basket. It has to be cleaned up. And I was thinking about changing my comforter, too, because it's gray. And when I first came, it was teal, like turquoise. So that's in there. So I may change that. But I don't know, because that turquoise, like, it kept getting dirty, like, super fast, like, makeup and stuff. So I don't know. I just know. I just know today I have this big gap. So I'm probably going to do something with myself. Oh, I'm probably going to start my essay. I'm going to start, like, the introduction of my essay. I got to lay this down. My edges are, like... Yeah, but that's the tea. Right now, I'm not doing anything because I'm not going to have time to start moving my room because I'm going to get frustrated that I can't finish it. And we're going to go eat, like, at 11 because it's Red Beans Monday. But that's the vibes for today. So I'll probably be back with y'all after my English class. Holla. Okay, y'all. So I changed my mind. I'm gonna go ahead and start moving stuff now first. Second, because I thought about it. Why would I want to take an hour nap instead of use the hour to change my room up? Instead of coming after English class, I'll be able to take a longer little nap and get ready. Because after my English class, I'm really going to be starting on that paper that's due Friday. So, it's going to be out the door with a nap. But, I really... Thank you. take my AirPod out. That class. First off, that class. My grandfather, I was sending him clips on my YouTube. He was like, change your settings. So we gonna see if it's a difference. I mean, I could tell the difference, but like, I feel like I have to see it. You know what I'm saying? But first off, that class. And I just found out, not only do I have an essay due Friday, but I have a quiz Wednesday. This that college stuff I be talking about. Like, so I'm finna go study for the quiz, then I'm finna start on my essay. And then I think my math, I'm ahead in math. Thank God, because baby, these two things doing English already. That math was not gonna get done right now. And yeah, I'm really messing with my makeup today. Like, I'm always messing with my makeup, but it just shocks me. Like, the more I have it on, like, later in the day, the more it looks good. I guess because it's, like, that dewy look. But I'm going to do my homework. Actually, I'm going to change out my clothes because I don't have class again until, like, 6 o'clock. So, yeah, I'm going to do homework. Probably just chill, watch movies. And yeah, that's it. Holla, y'all. I'm back in my bed, back in my night clothes. I'm watching TV right now, doing some work, and I'm starting on the essay that I said was due Friday, and I have to study some more. But if it rains tonight, I will not be going to, well, she said communication class, actually not me, it's going to be canceled because it's going to be raining, it's going to be cold, and it's already going to be late. So it wouldn't make sense for us to go all the way to class. She did say the PowerPoint was going to be, and it was optional. So I'm most likely going to take that because it's not too many chances the professor makes it optional. But right now, I'm going to go ahead and cut this vlog off for my very first vlog. And I stay consistent. Like, I'm just so happy. But I'm just catching up on work or finishing my work. And that's it. So that's why I'm in the vlog right now. I hope y'all keep watching this college experience, and I hope y'all enjoy it. Bye.